Hey, these shit soils coming at you from my apartment. I thought I'd bring you a Mad Dog Monday. First we need some music. Let's get some music going. Let's get some music going. Sounds about right for a Monday. And I'm thinking the MD 2020 Orange Jubilee. Sounds pretty good right about now on a late night Monday before Veterans Day. God bless all vets. So anyway, I'm gonna try to down this shit. And if you hadn't noticed, I am actually shit soils. Dyed my hair black. Huge difference, I know. I know. Hey, the next time you see me, I may decide that was a bad move. I'm just gonna dye blonde again. Just go right, just wash it out. Back the way it used to be. So, here I am in my apartment, about to drink in an MD 2020 on a Monday. And I'm not looking forward to it, because I haven't done it in a long time. This grape wine with citrus spirits, natural flavors, and artificial colors contains 13% alcohol by volume. It says serve cold, which it is pretty cold, so I'm ready. I'm gonna just drink this Tin Man's fucking asshole piss water real quick. Not really, but I'm ready. This may dye the black out of my hair back to blonde the next time you see me after I do this. So here we go. So far, I'm good. Drinks of shit. Think about time. It's about higher time I give some shout-outs. Shout-outs to guy who does this and guy who also does this. You're still alive. Good for you. Those guys would have downed this by now, and I'm looking forward to doing that too, I tell you. Oh, it's just like Mom used to make. I'm trying. I don't have the straw, I guess. I don't know.
No, I'm fucking doing good.
I don't have sunglasses. I suck at being you.
I fucking had sunglasses. You should have worn them, but it's too late. Live low, man. Live low. Live low.
More shout-outs to, oh, sorry. Label out. Label out.
There you go.
Label out.
There you go. There you go.
Shout outs to metal and shout outs to dishwashers. I don't have one anymore, but when I did, it was the fucking shit. I gotta do it all by hand now. Just like when I have to label out. this really isn't that bad as much as I thought it was going to be.
It's not really bad.
But it's intimidating.
There's something about it.
In theory, it's intimidating.
It is. There's something about it. Where is that PBR?
You say that. Let me tell you something about PBR. Drinking cold, it's not so bad. It's worth the price of $2 or less.
Definitely is.
Anyway, you go. So I suppose I should finish this. But I want you to know, when I do, I don't know where the night's gonna take me. Next thing I know, I could wake up in fucking Great Britain.
Good.
So I'm gonna give a shout out to who's the British guy that you know?
Huffy72.
Huffy72. Gonna give a shout out to him. And I'm gonna give a shout out to anyone else you gave a shout out to. Cause who the fuck do I know doing this stupid shit? Label out.
Label out, motherfucker. Drink up, motherfucker. Label
do I
out.
Have to, really?
Bottoms up. Ass wipe up.
You want to get in the shot for the fucking last of it?
Fuck.
All right. It wasn't Johnny the Holy. It was him. The Holy Reyes. There he is the whole time.
Hey,
nice.
Motherfucker. Here we go.
All right. We are not brothers. We are not twins.
No, we're not.
I am just the dark version of him, I guess. I don't know. All right. Let's do this. Who calls this wine? This isn't wine.
It's something.
It's not wine.
It's in 2020. Oh, it's Jubilee.
Don't. Every time I hear 2020 from now on, it's just gonna be not a good
Pretty
thing.
Pretty good stuff.
I'm gonna puke every time I hear that fucking number.
It's good stuff, isn't it?
No. I think I'd rather drink PBR, which is fucking.
Well, you won't need to drink it that.
Can I get a PBR?
You don't want one after that.
Can I get a PBR? All
right.
Thank you. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Fuck me. Ooh, Godzilla. So yeah, I did it. And,
how was it? Delicious? MD 2020?
I will say, like I said before, it's not as intimidating as it seemed like it was.
No.
But I would not do that shit on my own. I wouldn't do that shit, like, if there was a camera running and you said, oh, let's do it, and I was like, oh, yeah, let's do it, because we drank a bunch of these. I would not drink one of these on my own. I would not down one of these on my own. I'll drink one on my own. That sounds like a fun night, but I would not down one on my own. You can make fun of me all you want, but I...
Yeah, they're fun.
No, that wasn't fun. That sucked. Especially at the end of it. It was fun for a while. Orange Jubilee, Orange Julius, Puny Humans, I would not. So, this is guy with screen name, black hair, not Johnny, coming at you, saying...
This is long stop, by the way.
What is it?
This is not running.
Oh, well...
Long stop.
Oh, well... Well...
It's just...
When did you stop this?
A while back.
Well, you're an asshole.
Well, you finished the MDs, that's when I stopped it.
That's when you stopped it?
Yeah.
I stopped it then.
Just crack a beer. I just cracked a beer.
Upload it right now. Just do it.
Mad Dog Monday double.
Mad Dog Monday's fucking Chris Plant style. I'm fucking into it. I'm so glad I did that. That's awesome.